Hi folks, René Molenaar here for GNS 3Volt, and I want to show you how you can solve the BGP attribute MATLAB. So this is the topology, two autonomous systems, number one on the left, number two on the right side, and the idea is that we are going to use the MAT attribute for BGP to influence our routing. So first of all, I have to set up IBGP in AS1. And then eBGP between AS1 and AS2. Okay, so let's get going here. Each router has a loopback, and I'm going to use that loopback to set up IBGP. And I'll use OSPF to advertise the loopbacks. There we go, that's one router. And let's type in some network statements here. So I'm advertising all the internal networks within Autonomous System 1. I should have used EIGRP, which is a little bit less typing than OSPF, but that's okay. So, router Cuba. And okay, I could have used copy pasting as well, which is what I recommend normally. Here we go. Make sure you source your updates from the loopback. Here we go. That should take care of my IBGP. And let's set up IBGP now. Sorry, eBGP. So that's router Cuba. That's router Haiti. There we go. Almost there. Let's set up some commands here. There we go. Now this should take care of my IBGP and eBGP. Next step, advertise the 4440 network on router Jamaica. So let's do that. You have to be careful with BGP that you type in the exact correct subnet mask for whatever you are advertising. The last step that we have is ensure autonomous system number 1 will use the link between Cuba and Jamaica for traffic towards network 4440. And we are only allowed to use the MAT, which is also known as metric, BGP attribute. Okay, before we do that, let's check our BGP configuration. So router Suriname has 2 BGP neighbors, that's good. Haiti has 3, that's also good. 3 over here, and that means that Jamaica has 2 as well. So that's all looking good to me. Let's look at the BGP table of Suriname. And you can see that this network over here, it's in the BGP table, but it's not reachable yet. There's no best symbol. And that's because this one over here, the next hop, this network is unknown to this router. It's not in the routing table, so it has no idea how to reach the next hop. Now you could solve this by advertising it in BGP or OSPF, or you can use the network, the next hop self command. And since this is a BGP lab, that's what we are going to do. So just type in next hop self. Next hop self, do it like this. There we go. Now you can see it's in the BGP table with the best path symbol. And you can also see that the next hop has changed. This IP address, that's router Haiti. So we're using router Haiti to reach Jamaica at this moment. We are still unable to send a ping. And that's because router Jamaica doesn't know anything yet. We have a BGP neighbor, but there's nothing in the routing table here. So router Jamaica has no clue how to reach router Suriname. So what we have to do is advertise some stuff to router Jamaica. And there are a couple of ways of doing this. You could type in network commands at BGP. We can also just redistribute everything we have from OSPF into BGP. So now router Jamaica knows about all the internal networks at autonomous system number 1. And you can see that our ping is now working. Okay, so that's all good. Let's look again at the BGP table. And let's look at this network over here. You can see that it's still using next hop 2222, router Haiti, to reach Jamaica. The goal of our lab, however, is that we use the link between Cuba and Jamaica. And we are going to use the MAT attribute. Now what you can see here is that the metric is 0 for both paths that we have. So the decision maker here is the router ID. And in this case, 2222 is the lowest IP address that we have. So that's why we are using this path. Now, what I'm going to do is configure router Jamaica to send a MAT to router Haiti. And I'm going to match it on access list number 1. And it will set the metric to, let's pick 444, that's it. There we go. So if it matches statement number 10 of roadmap MAT, and it matches access list 1, it will set the metric to 444, and all the other networks should just be advertised without any trouble. So let's permit this one, there we go. Go to the BGP config, and then we say neighbor 24 roadmap MAT out. MAT is outgoing. We do a clear BGP, and we will reset it. So it was down, it's back up. And we will wait a little to to see if this network is returning or not. Seems I made a little mistake here, I think. But it seems to look okay. Okay, there it is. Okay, so the only mistake I made is being impatient. You can see the network right now here with the metric 444 over here. So that's looking good. Let's look at router Suriname over here. Look at this entry. And you can see that the next hop is now different because it used to be 222. But because the metric is now 444, the MAT, the lower the MAT, the better. So 0 is better than 444, which is why we changed the next hop that we have. And you can actually see that it's taking the correct path. And that's all that we have. So this is how you can use MAT, which is one of the BGP attributes, to influence your BGP routing. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, make sure you also watch some of the other BGP attribute labs like weight, local preference, and AS path. For now, thanks for watching, and till next time.